We can vaccinate the planet every 6 months, says Oxford vaccine scientist. You may have heard about the fourth COVID-19 vaccine dose. The idea is trending because some studies show that Omicron can get around the first three shots. So what better way to counter that other than adding another shot in the regimen? However, an expert who worked on the Oxford vaccine warned that adding boosters every now and then isn't good. At least 50% of the world's population is still behind COVID-19 vaccination rates. Even though they're lagging, some nations move forward with booster shots. This leaves a huge global gap between the vaccinated and unvaccinated. Professor Andrew Pollard, the director of the Oxford vaccine group, said, "We can't vaccinate the planet every 4 to 6 months. It's not sustainable or affordable." According to CNN, Pollard also stressed the need to target the vulnerable going forward, rather than administering doses to everyone aged 12 and older. The idea of getting another dose of COVID vaccines every 4 to 6 months can be crazy. Right now, governments are paying for every single dose that isn't donated by an organization. What happens if a government starts bleeding financially? Will it charge the public for each dose? If that's the decision, many will likely not get vaccinated due to practical reasons. In this trying time, people will spend money on basic needs, not vaccines. If you look at it as a whole, a country's population will be divided. Some are vaccinated and others are not. This will open newer opportunities for the coronavirus to mutate and make better variants. In an interview with Sky News, Pollard said that less than 10% of people in low-income nations have never had even their first dose. But some countries are already in the fourth dose. This disparity is believed to be the main culprit behind Omicron's emergence. Should we hold off the fourth dose? Right now, we need to know more about the effectiveness of the third dose across all variants. Most people would likely need the original two-dose series and a booster shot. The fourth shot would likely be for those with compromised immune systems. Besides, we don't even know the full data about the short-term and long-term side effects of taking several booster shots. For Dr. Anthony Fauci, it is early to discuss the fourth dose. The durability of the third dose is yet to be determined. If durable, then we may not need the fourth shot soon. What's your reaction to getting a fourth dose? Are you in favor or do you prefer supporting the original series in other nations? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.